Now, after hours and hours of extensive deliberation, our leaders still don't know whether they want the Hague, the local tribunal, or the Truth, Justice and Reconciliation Commission. Amidst all this confusion, one man seems to be celebrating.
Asante sana bwana Mtula. You are doing a very good job, very wonderful. Endelea kusukuma Anan na Okampo ili wapeleke hawa watu Hague. Nitapitia katikati yao, niingie State House by December. My swearing-in speech is ready. And even Pauline and I have been practicing for the New Year's ball. Mambo ya handing over haina shida. Mtu wetu kwa jeshi atatusaidia na hiyo maneno. But let's do the swearing-in ceremony in the morning. Si usiku kama huyo mwingine. Tuseme saa 11 asubuhi huko kanisani. Wapi waiva? Waiva. Bwana ziviwe sana. Yes, yes. Habari my sister. Ni vizuri umepitia. My offer for the PM post is still open. Je, utachukua? Manake waswahili wanasema ya kwamba, chelewa chelewa, utapata kiti ya PMC yako.
Please, PM kitu gani? I have 34 MPs in my camp. You are in no position to offer me anything. The only thing you can do for me is be my state house controller. When Moi was in power, you stood by him. And now that Kibaki is in power, uko hapo hapo tu. Pare pare tu. Hauna msimamo. What do you have to offer Kenyans? What can you do with 12 and a half ministers? Huh?
Remember to subscribe to XYZ's new YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/thexyzshowofficial.